there's that. Mm-hmm. Hey, Stimpy. Me and the babes are gonna take off.
Oh, so you're leaving then?
Yeah, I guess it's time for me to move on, old pal.
Well, I'm not surprised. You don't need me slowing you down now. Here, a muscle shirt. I knitted it just for you. It's beautiful. Thanks, man. You go on now. Go. Go on. Before you change my mind. Get out of here. Go. Go. Finally. Ren can be happy.
So there you have it. Who would have thought that from these sad and humble beginnings that I was destined to become a Hollywood legend? First, I did a few action pictures.
And action. Cut. Print it.
I did a little modeling work around town. You know, beefcake stuff. I tell you, the media couldn't get enough of me. Now here I sit, wallowing in the glory of my fame and fortune. But I've never forgotten that I owe it all to one person. One friend who was there for me when I needed him. Yes, sir. I owe it all to...
Your prune smoothie, sir.
Huh? Oh, yeah, thanks. Hey!
Yes, sir?
The straw's facing the wrong way.
Oh, sorry, sir. Forgive me.
That's better. Huh? Hey, you, come back here.
Yes, sir?
You look familiar. You worked here long?
No, sir. I just started today.
Get back to work.
Yes, sir! He's so happy.
Now, where was I? Oh, yeah. The guy who made it all possible. Charles Claw.